Yesterday I started hooking up the bag system. I need to go to Harbor Freight and grab some more Unibits. I like the Harbor Freight Unibits because they're cheap. And that's the only reason. They work good on the first cut. You gotta buy a new one. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Everyone else's Unibits are $9 million. I went on the Matco truck one time. I'm like, do you guys got any Unibits? And I had to fill out my credit information and my social security number and shit. That's how expensive they are. I don't gotta fill out a credit application at Harbor Freight. They're $6. I even splurged and got a 2-pack of the Biggins. Now I can finish drilling out the holes for the airline bulkheads. If I poke a hole in the gas tank and the spark sparks, it's gonna blow. To drill these holes in these tight spots, I use this angle driver mega contraption. Angle driver with a Unibit on it, connected to your 19-volt DeWalt. You're gonna break your wrist. You better wear a wrist brace, one of those plastic ones you used to wear when you were rollerblading.
Slide your thumb through the hole?
You're trying to tell your friends how cool they were? Nah, they were for pussies. This airbag system's kind of complicated. I brought in an expert. John's my friend. He always comes by to see if I need help, unlike Rafa's dumbass. Where the fuck you at, Rafa?
Don't you say, B.
The only problem is John comes to help me and starts talking about his own cooling system. Saying his radiator fan doesn't work. That's the last thing I want to do is look at a goddamn radiator cooling system. John? Jesus Christ.
That's right. I get it.
Huh? You can get that. Don't reach this way. Reach this way because this thing's hot. That's like you're reaching across my dick. It's so hot and big.
Sizzle your arm up.
I told John to pull his fan out and we could test it on the bench. That way I don't have to do anything and he could sweat his own ass off in the parking lot. I ain't doing shit.
Pressure cap to the top of an overflow bottle. Yo, let me get this overflow bottle, dog. I'll trade you. I got a nice round ball.
Why can't we just test it with whatever we're gonna test it with?
John wants help, what's in it for me?
Thanks, man, I need a fan.
Careful, make sure there's nothing in the fan blade that's gonna be like, bah!
I'm gonna chop your arm off.
Chop my shit. Don't spark them. Oh, it works. Hit it again. Hold it on there.
You gotta check your fuses.
This fan works on the bench, but not in the car, so John's gonna test the fuses and figure out what the fuck is wrong with it while I don't do anything, because it's air conditioned in here. It's hot as fuck lately.
I'm not a goddamn mechanic.
Why While John was out there sweating his dick off, bullshitting with his car in the heat, popping the hood, burning his fingers on shit, smacking his head, burning shit, sweating, I was in the air conditioning shop, hooking up my airlines. I have all the bulkheads mounted. My airlines are ran from my tank to the inlets and the outlets. The bulkheads, VU4, airline, switches, and complicated shit. See how complicated that was? Tank is mounted, everything's accessible. Now what I have to do is just get the airlines ran from the bulkheads inside the car back to the VU4. John's fan even works, so he can drive home without his car overheating and blowing. Support Amplified by going to soundmanca.com and picking up an iPad dash kit and Soundman merch. Go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and book your car audio training and check out their tools. And go to ct-sounds.com for some innovative car audio equipment from a company that's giving back to the community. Come back tomorrow, we'll hook this VU4 up and see if we can get the wheels on the car and get it off these jack stands. That'll motivate us to keep going. And that's the only reason we're doing it, is pure motivation, because we're going to have to put the car back up on the jack stands. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hit me up on Twitter, at Doug Bernards. Have a great day. See you next time, tomorrow. New episodes of Amplified.
It's on now, look at it.
This thing's been sitting outside forever. Once I get the mule running, I want to pull this in the shop and get it running.